Hi, it's Anna from Memory Cherish. It can be fun to collect pictures of your family and put them in your own personal archive. In this video, we'll show you how to do just that, building a family photo archive. You will need to follow some steps to make sure it is done correctly. The first step is to gather your tools. Prices for computers and scanners are becoming more affordable. If you have a laptop and scanner, that is perfect. But not every family has a scanner. So instead, you could use a digital camera or even your smartphone. Step 2. Reach out to your family members. You can reach out to your uncles, aunts, cousins, and other relatives to collect their photos. Almost every family has an old photo album where you might find pictures of your ancestors. Try looking on the internet too. Step number 3, collect the images. You can either ask your family members to send you their pictures, go visit them to scan or take a picture of their photos. Make a list of people and highlight each person contacted in one color. Write down who you've gotten pictures from next to their name on the list. Step number 4, scan your images or take pictures of them. Save each image as a high-resolution file, preferably in a TIFF or a RAW format. This will capture the most details in your photos. If you do not have a scanner, use your camera to take pictures of the images at a high resolution. Each digital file should identify the person in the photo, the date, who owns the photo, and any other information related to the picture. Step number 5, restore your photos. Most family photographs get damaged and fade over time because of the environment. To keep your family photo archive in good condition, you should seek help from us at MemoryCherish. We are the number one professional photo restoration service, and our artists will make your photos look like new again. We bring back the colors and details of your old photos, so you can enjoy them for years to come. Go to MemoryCherish.com to find out more. We'd love to restore your old pictures back to life. Step number 6, share your archive with family members. You can share your family photo archive with your family by sending digital copies, posting them on the internet, printing copies, or even producing CDs. Now you know how to make a family photo archive. It might take months or even more than a year, but it will be worth it in the end. And remember, at Memory Cherish, we would like to help you every step of the way.